Hi guys, and welcome to day 319 of Tea and Trivia. Earlier today I was reading about something called the Assassin's Teapot, and this goes back to the olden days, I guess, from when you wanted to drink some tea or a hot beverage and you wanted to be safe but you wanted to poison someone else. It works because it has three holes that lead to three different compartments empty according to which holes you cover, so you can be safe, you can kill someone else.